We saw in the earlier episodes of Chairside Education the kind of beautiful softwares which we have, which can be used to have a great impact on your patients and also do a world of good for patient education. Another important observation which I made was while the patients are awaiting their turn sitting in your waiting area, that time period can be used very effectively to deliver very potent patient education content. We also put up big screens in our waiting area with multiple videos playing. But let's face it, patients do not pay attention to these videos. They're either busy with their WhatsApp or Facebook, or they're watching some random videos on YouTube. So how can we make patient education much more simple, more acceptable, and much more personalized? Chairside has the perfect answer to this question, the Waito. So this is the device which I was talking about. This is called the Waito. It's obviously meant for patient education, and it actually derives its name because of the fact that it can be left in your waiting area and all the patients who are waiting for their appointment can actually access all the videos which are there on this device. It has 20 preloaded patient education videos which are to the point and cover most of the routine things which we do in daily dentistry. These videos can be played in 5 different languages. So it's a very portable and a very simple device to use. It comes with this power adapter which powers the device. The heart of this device is this dongle which contains all the patient education videos. So in order to use this device, all you need to do is just plug in the power supply, take this dongle and insert it into this USB slot right here, put the power supply on, and there you can see that the device is now turned on. So you can see now the device is reading all the data on this USB stick. So now coming to the important part of how can the patient access all the information on the Waito. The first step is to switch off the 3G or 4G mobile data. The next step is to come to the Wi-Fi section, and the patient will be able to see a Wi-Fi network called Waito. You just need to tap on that while it's scanning and connecting. There it is. So now it's connected. The next step that the patient will have to do is go to the browser. The patient can now go to the URL bar and type Waito, followed by a /, and click enter. There it is. So the patient has now accessed the Waito portal. All the patient has to do now is just click agree and select what language that patient wants the videos to be played in. As I said, there are 5 different languages: English, Hindi, Marathi, Gujarati, and Malayalam. The patient selects the language, and there it is. All these 20 videos is now free to access to the patient, and there's everything ranging from veneers to ortho, fillings, dental implants, you name it. As I said, it covers a wide spectrum of daily treatment plans which we normally implement in routine practice. So you can just tap on any of these videos and the video starts playing. So you can see these are all HD 3D animated videos which are very, very effective in giving a lot of patient education. The Waito can be used not only on the smartphone but also on laptops and tablets by 30 users simultaneously within a 10 meter radius range. It also requires no kind of internet or Wi-Fi, and there's no need to download any third party application on the smartphone or the tablet. It also does not require you to pay for any kind of update fee or any kind of subscription fee. You can in fact put up this sort of a poster in your waiting area so that patients can easily follow the instructions and need absolutely no intervention at all. So Waito is now exclusively available with Chairside. So for any further information on the Waito, you can write into us on our email or use the comment section below. Stay tuned to Chairside for more interesting and exciting innovations that can make a big difference to daily dentistry.